Bonjour, hi.
Hello.
Big day?
It's hot. And we don't have any room, so we are walking around.
No?
So we got out, decided to do this, and I was renting space from other gyms for the longest time until I finally found a location to open one. Was finding a physical space was the biggest hassle.
It's hard around here,
everybody has cars, not everybody has an easy way to get around, so you need something pretty centrally located.
Is it more like tourists? Members or more members? Like
mostly local members. I get a ton of drop-ins though with the location right here on the main street. It helps a lot.
Well, to be honest, one of our reasons of coming here was this place.
Yeah.
Because
gotta get the vacation wads in.
How further does the city go?
Not much.
Not much?
This is a small town. There's not a ton here. Really small place, honestly.
What is there to do? Like activities that don't cost like.
It's relaxing. Go beach hopping. Go explore.
Yeah.
I mean, this is a good little town to live in, but in terms of things to do that are towards the healthier end of the spectrum, not just a bunch of drinking. it's not the easiest place, so. Our weekends, we always try to get out, go somewhere, go down to another beach, go surfing, go wherever.
Which beach is it?
For
to explore, to surf.
Yeah. If you want to surf, go to Tamarindo. The conditioning stuff from there.
Yeah.
I do a lot of other just crazy challenges whenever I come across them.
Right.
So that's why I throw in the small love once a year. I'll do the heated basically. I'll hop in on that.
Yeah.
And then, I've been doing this for long enough that I kind of, whenever I feel like I'm out on something, I feel weak on something, I would just hit it so hard for a little while.
It's more motivating, kind of?
The weakness is motivating, basically.
Yeah.
So,
right.
Most recently I really punked out on a workout in bar muscles, so I just absolutely hit those so intense for the next few weeks. And I feel better about them now.
Right.
I'm going through the same thing on legless rope climbs right now.
Wow.
wherever I'm not the strongest at bodyweight gymnastic movements, so whenever I find something that I really know that I'm gonna need to use, especially in the near future, I just attack that like a madman.
So you've been 10 years in Costa Rica, but CrossFitting since
2012 open, I think, was my first.
Okay, so you started CrossFitting here.
Yeah.
But why did you move to Costa Rica?
Came here for a job opportunity.
Really?
I visited right after college, got offered a job while I was here, and said, this sounded way better than Boston.
Right.
12 months of summer, 9 months of winter, it really wasn't a competition for me.
The box here, because you were already here?
I was here, I'd been training people for a while, I had a good client base established.
Right.
The client list kept growing, and
to more space than I had available. I mean,
because you're like one of the only ones around this area. Like, there's not even any. And is it because it's too touristy, like in Santa Teresa, or?
Traditionally, you go back 5-10 years.
Yeah.
Guanacaste in general is basically just a party place.
Right.
It is starting to get healthier now. Like, it's actually happening. You know, gyms opening up here. We got organic markets and things like that opening up. Better foods, better quality of life. Not as much just go out and drink all the time. So, gyms are starting to pop up. Up until recently, there didn't even exist a gym in Tamarindo. And then you got places like Nosara that are really helping lead the way with a lot of the healthy living stuff. Importing was a bit of a hassle, but made it happen. And then it's getting the people. You're trying to change a lot of perception. I mean, this is, like I said, party culture up until recently. So getting people to see the benefits of it takes some work. But
obviously the gym is helping, but like other businesses around helping that situation? Like having a fitness community?
Better. It's getting better, and then with the Ironman coming in this year, that gets everybody on a big health kick and stuff like that. It's getting better overall. Getting there. We'll see.